Down in Kentucky, in the town of Rosine, a star was born and he played the mandolin. When he was just a boy, he followed Uncle Phil, and they were always ready when the dance began. They played all night until the rooster crowed. They just couldn't stop, for the folks wanted more. Uncle Ben was happy, but little could he see, someday his nephew would go to Tennessee. He played the one-night stands, traveled by day, laid down a trend, and he cheered his stay. Saturday nights on the Grand Ole Opry show, George D.A. would holler, "Bill, let her go on." Many years ago, Uncle Ben went to rest. He knew when he left he had played with the best. Just a fine old fiddler on a small dime bass, Bill and his mandolin has been every place. So now his life's a legend, and if you ever go, you'll hear the great tenor voice of Bill Monroe, with his mandolin ringing like a band of brass, story and legend of the great bluegrass. Many years ago, Uncle Ben went to rest. He knew when he left he had played with the best. Just a fine old fiddler on a small dime bass, Bill and his mandolin has been every place. That bluegrass mandolin has been every place.
Reaching up for the clouds, tall pines.